it was wonderful to have both people that my sister, who came from Seattle, who's never been in New York before.
Wow.
She's in, I won't tell her age, but she has a daughter that's 25, okay? And to have her there attending, she's like Gaga. She just can't believe it. And it was wonderful. It was hard. It was wonderful. And then Jane Fonda giving me the award. I'm such a fan of hers. In fact, I saw her at thing, and she promised me she was coming. She told me, I'm coming to see your show on June 4th. But she didn't come backstage. So the first thing I said when I hit the stage was, you didn't come to see the play. And she said, yes, I did. So we were having that little exchange underneath before I accepted the award.
Wow.
But it's wonderful. It just is wonderful. I'm overjoyed. And I know the cast will be also emotional now.
And this has been some month for you. The president and his wife came to see you just a few weeks ago.
Boy, I'm waiting to hear from them. They told me they were inviting me to the White House, but I haven't done nothing yet, okay?
Check your text messages.
yeah, that's right. He's a big texter.
That's right.
I don't do that. I don't do messages.
Well, I think after tonight, you need to enjoy yourself, relax, sit back, and have a wonderful time at the ball. Roger, all the best, and congratulations.
Thank you. You got to do all of these.
I have to do all of them, but you are a delight.
Thank you, lady.
Thank you very much.